Hi guys, this is my first time doing a tutorial for the Eric Draven the Crow slash Brandon Lee makeup. This is my own adaption, obviously, as we all have our own, but if you could do me a favour, a really, really big favour, and subscribe to this channel, that would really help me out, especially if you give it a thumbs up and tell me what you think in the comment section below on how I've done this, and let's go.